Carbohydrates often get a bad rap, but they play a crucial role in our daily lives. They're our body's primary source of energy and come in various forms, each affecting us differently. But how exactly do they work, and why are some considered good while others bad? Let's break it down in a way that's easy to digest. The basics of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are one of the three main macronutrients, along with proteins and fats. They come in two main types, simple and complex. Simple carbs, like sugar, are quickly digested and can cause spikes in blood sugar levels. Think of candies, sodas, and baked goods. Complex carbs, on the other hand, are found in foods like whole grains, vegetables, and legumes. They take longer to break down, providing a steadier source of energy and keeping you full longer. The role of carbohydrates in energy production. Ever feel sluggish after skipping a meal? That's your body craving energy, which it usually gets from carbs. When you eat carbs, your body breaks them down into glucose, a simple sugar that fuels everything from brain function to physical activity. Athletes, for instance, rely on carbs to replenish glycogen stores in their muscles, which is essential for performance and recovery. So, if you ever wondered why runners load up on pasta before a big race, now you know. Carbohydrates and health. Complex carbs are packed with fiber, aiding digestion and controlling blood sugar. They can also reduce the risk of heart disease and type 2 diabetes. However, too many simple carbs, especially those with added sugars, can lead to weight gain and increase the risk of these health issues. The key is balance and making informed choices. Carbs in a balanced diet. Incorporating carbs into a healthy diet is about choosing nutrient-rich options. Whole foods like fruits, vegetables, and whole grains are excellent choices. Limiting processed foods and sugary snacks is crucial, as they offer little nutritional value. Pairing carbs with proteins and fats can help maintain stable blood sugar levels. Myths and misconceptions. Many believe that all carbs are bad or that they lead to weight gain. This isn't true. Carbs are essential for a balanced diet, providing necessary nutrients and energy. The key is to consume them wisely and in moderation. Eliminating carbs can lead to nutrient deficiencies and other health problems. Carbs are an essential part of a balanced diet, providing energy and vital nutrients. What are your go-to carb sources? Let us know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest content. Thanks for watching.